On August 13th, 2010, the University of Louisville's women's soccer team held their annual kickoff dinner at the Hyatt Hotel in downtown Louisville. The two goals of the kickoff dinner were to celebrate the 2010 women's soccer team, as well as welcome a distinguished guest in the world of soccer, U.S. women's national team player and American soccer icon, Brandi Chastain. Chastain spent the day with the Cardinals prior to her speaking at the kickoff dinner and opened herself up to public for autographs and pictures at the dinner as well. Brandi spoke at the dinner, sharing and reliving her favorite moments of her career, and emphasized the seas of success to this year's women's team.
Confidence, creativity, and community, and I mean, so many of those words that she used were so big to me and a part of my life, and I took a lot of what she said and I thought I could apply it to my own life. So.
One main thing I got out of it was the celebration. She talked about a bunch of different words. It started with C's and one of it was celebration, and that stood out to me most because we take for granted the things that we do well and scoring goals and beating teams, and I feel like we take for granted the celebration and the excitement we should have from just playing the game of soccer.
For the women's soccer team, the event was a success. Brandi Chastain's words certainly made an impact on all who attended, especially the Cardinals, who look to use Chastain's words to motivate them as they begin their 2010 campaign this fall.
Three, one, two, three.